Good news is, the shop down here sells antidote potions, so I can buy two. There we go, one ninja down. Okay. Okay. Hope they have demon egg. Wrong way. Okay, just one of you. I don't know if you have spells or not. Wow. Oh dear. Okay. That's no good. Oh, the assassination attack worked, thank God. that was no good. Who the giant has. this way. Down this way. There we go. All right, so now here. Okay. All right, okay. I'm gonna try to kind of critical path this because I've been running for 2 hours 30 minutes. Not too much critical path it. Okay, this is where I came up last. This is where... Okay. That's where that is. Okay. Go down this way. There's a chest over here. I think it is locked. Oh, it seems to be an unlocked chest. And a unidentified longsword. We'll see what it is when I get back to town. Got one caster at least, fighter. Who ninjas? Spell cast cancel on you. Those two pretty quick. And then the ninja. Alright, got got by the AoE. Okay. Here we go. And Prinksy's revolting about the spring. Spring is dead. Because it's fake. Long ago I had the power to heal any wound. Only the deep forest. Smells the same. They smell the same, but the water is empty and has no life. It was a spring. I will toss in the sage's stone. With a beautiful sound that came from seemingly nowhere, the spring was bathed in light. It rose from within the spring, and a fragrant aroma filled the air. It felt as if your body had been purified. You recovered your hit points. You recovered your magic points. You recovered from abnormal status. Paul's quest has been completed. Go to your tavern to get your reward. Also, this I now have a place to use as a semi-base of operations. I still need to go back to town. This doesn't serve as an inn for purposes of resting up and leveling up, but it gives me a place in this dungeon where I can get, this little dungeon I can get to advance quests or heal up. No cutting the line. I was gonna get a weapon that makes a pretty sound made for me. Okay, so I guess I can't get through there until I get like a one quest or whatever the quest that needs to be done here picked up. All right, so. That or this way. That was a fairly difficult trap. Oh, that is what I'm looking for. Okay. I'm gonna back up the way I came. The frost giant. Okay. Leave him alone. Or not. Let's avoid a fight with someone who kicked my butt real good. Okay, so I can't get through that door yet, because I can't get enough of a running start. Oh, crap. Good. He went after the guy who can tank those hits. Okay. Alright. Good attack. Alright, let's do a restrict shot. Let's have you two do a restrict shot on those two. If it'll help. And then agility, which should hopefully get past the damage reduction. Okay, so restrict shots work. Restrict shot is a good tactic against this damn thing. Bridge attack again. Down here. And an earth giant. Let's see what the spell damage does. Oh, it is really weak versus spell damage. That is good to know. That feels like, and that's like a first level spell. So that is. Ah, and a new item to sell at the shop. Let's explore further down. Okay, so that way is cut off. It looks like to proceed further, I actually have to go back up and take the drop down. Okay. Alright. Fancy. This way, this door. Okay. Yeah, what's what we got? Oh, healing potion, that is useful.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.